Say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.
YouTube, it's Amari. Here from the Three Slices. And today, as you see by the title, we are doing the yoga challenge. So, this have not been recommended, but we just wanted to do it because something came up, so we just wanted to. So, first of all, comment down below right now, Team Purple.
Comment down below, Team Blue.
No, don't even think about blue. Comment down, Team Purple. Yes,
you guys, everybody's favorite color is blue.
My favorite color is blue. She tried to mess me up, so I could say comment down, Team Blue, since my favorite color is blue. So I just feel good on that. So I know my shirt is dirty, but
yeah. So
let's get on with this yoga challenge, and you will see different backgrounds. So yeah,
guys, we have three challenges. One involves a ball, one involves my bed, and one involves my dad's bed. So
we're not doing anything on the floor
because we kind of don't. Yeah, except for the ball. And we kind of don't want to bust our heads.
Yeah.
So
even though we have carpet, but still.
But still. So, Allie is going to go first, I guess.
Okay.
We got to tell them what this is. So what we do is, I'm going to show a tutorial. So what we do is,
we have
bunk beds.
This is my bed.
Yeah, so you see the little wood things under?
You see?
You want to put your hands like that.
Right here.
Put your hands like,
and you could do it if you have a bunk bed. You want to put your hands like this.
On top of it.
And put your foot up.
And
do just like
over.
That.
But like, if you're like scared, just do like your running place, like when you do a handstand, you like roll over.
Yeah, so
yeah, do that.
It's really easy.
Yeah,
it's
basically.
So we're gonna do one, see how long
we can hold. Oh, and the other one is,
and this is the other one. Ali will show you.
Yeah, because not enough for two.
Is like that, and so let's get into it. So first we are going to do the first one we showed you. This is good for exercising at home. Next we're gonna do next one. Oh yeah, and it's another one that involves
the top of
the bunk.
You have to do that.
Yeah, it's like that. And then, let's do that now.
Okay.
Since we're right here. I never tried this one.
So you wanna get like about like in front of the bed, then you wanna put your first foot like this.
And make sure you stretch.
Yeah. Stretch your leg out. And then go down and a fourth like that. And a fourth like that.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was doing
like
it wrong.
Like a dog. Yeah. Like down and down. Yeah. Yeah. You need help?
No.
Now. Perfect. So. There is no like flips to that. You can see who can hold it for the longest and stuff. But let's move on to our next flip. Okay, so Amari, you go on that side. I'm on this side. And yeah. So yeah, you guys, let's do this.
No, I'm gonna let Ali go first. And we're gonna count down from 10. So she can hold it.
So my countdown. I think I can hold it personally because it's a blue team. hold on with your feet right there, then you gotta flip, okay? One. No, what are you doing?
Oh.
Oh, no, go, yeah, right. Go, turn around. I'm sorry, I got mixed
up. You messed me up.
I got mixed up.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Oh, my foot, my foot.
Are you okay?
Yes, my foot is okay. I'm gonna put my socks so my feet won't get hurt. You guys, I'm going to wear my socks.
Oh my god. That was so funny.
That's painly. Make sure you don't do that at home, you guys.
Okay, it's my turn.
Wear socks.
I mean, I hate socks, so.
Yeah, so she won't wear them. She likes them. So now I'm right here. And then you can see her from a good angle. So, yeah. Let's see how good she does.
I'm scared.
No.
That's
why you need to vote for blue team, you guys. Blue team.
Blue team?
Guys, I'm being safe.
Whatever.
Not gonna hit my head.
Girl, bye.
This is a wrong one.
Wrong one.
Mm-mm. Good one.
Okay. One, two. Is that even how you do it? You guys, that was so funny.
I hate this. That's not how you do it.
Come on, we should pause it.
I'm not gonna do that.
I can't wait till we rewatch that video. Sorry, guys. That was so funny.
Oh my god. So that really helps with your arms.
But yeah. So see you guys.
We'll see you in the next station.
So guys, we're at the next station and this station in our dad's room. And this station is we flip and handstands.
We do flips and heads and headstands.
Hand.
So let's get started.
First. Let me show you the things that we're going to do.
So this is what we're going to do. I'll show you
the first thing. I'll show you the handstand. And we're going to see how long we can hold it. So this is mine.
So that's a handstand.
But I can do it for longer.
And our highest is 5 seconds.
Yeah.
And this is a flip.
And we'll see if this is the flip.
Okay, and Ali will go first.
So, yeah. So, which one do you want me to do?
So, for us, we're going to... So, my dad matches to feel so good.
So, for us, dad likes a lot. But so, for, like, when you take off the sheets, they look like, oh,
it looks so beautiful. But, so, Ali's going first, and we're going to see how long you can hold your head handstand.
So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, sorry.
So that was 3 seconds.
So I think I can go higher than that next time. But yeah.
My turn.
Yeah.
bus station. And first, Allie isn't doing it. So first, first you're gonna stretch your feet out like this. So you're gonna stretch your feet out like this. And you're gonna put the ball right here, and it helps you stretch. It helps you stretch.